line.
Nice work. Am I glad I got you to help out. Okay, transmission received. Wow, the Shroud bought a dreadnought. He's rich, but there's no way he could afford to staff it up. Maybe he's storing something on it. Sorry, just thinking out loud. I got some new relay coordinates off the data. We're still on track. Keep it up.
I am functioning at peak efficiency, Master. All the better to serve you.
Fifty. Just 50 more to go, soldier.
Formation of scar tissue was accelerated successfully. However, increased dialymph levels can also be observed, increasing risk of parasitic infections such as brainworm rot.
You, what's our computer status? Squad, we've got a situation. Yun found evidence of tampering in our navigation system. Someone added a planet. Rishi. Anyone else notice anything odd?
Rishi? I keep getting messages from guys I've served with, all saying they're retiring there. Seems like a few too many for coincidence. Maybe more tampering.
My research logs consistently enter the word Rishi in place of other planet names when I'm making entries. I submitted a 592K about it a week ago.
continue to have affluence, not gonna allow shelter scum.
Someone's trying to point us at Rishi. Opinions?
Bypassing all of our computer security protocols would require exceptional intelligence. Such a person couldn't have believed we wouldn't notice.
Well, then they went to a lot of trouble to get our attention. Someone must want us there pretty bad.
Let's find out who. Prep your gear. I'm setting course for Rishi.
Moving out.
Master. Observation: this spaceport appears to be in dire need of maintenance. Stripped wires, spilled oil, and unsound construction may all be to our advantage.
Hello. You're from the Red Hulls, aren't you? Welcome to Raiders Cove! Nothing but fellow pirates here. You and your crew don't have to kill or maim or eat anyone, right?
Kill or what? Eat people? What are you talking about?
It's what you do. Everyone knows. And it's no big deal. I'm sure those people your crew ate on Talaran had it coming. But we're all friends here, right? No need for any massacres or cannibalism here.
As captain of the Red Hulls, I promise. No massacres or cannibalism. Definitely no cannibalism.
Oh, that's a relief. After everything Goro was saying about you, I mean, he's the one who said you were coming. He won't shut up about it. Said he really wants to take you on. I'm sure he's just bluffing, though.
Where can I find this Goro person?
The cantina? Probably. He hangs out there a lot. They serve good food there. No need to eat anyone.
Entering sleep mode.
Ready.
Master.
Old timer like me got a lot of tricks for sale. Come back, you might learn something.